Hi guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. No matter where you're watching me from, this is your boy Romeo, aka Romeo Fanboy. Good news again, good news. I'm very, very happy to announce this good news to you guys. Very, very happy, guys. I'm very, 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 very happy to announce this good news to you. Okay? This one is a bomb for Italians, for everybody, every immigrant that lives in Italy. Okay, Reddito Emergenza is approved. Reddito Emergenza has approved. So don't go nowhere. I'll be right back. Hi guys. How are you doing today? I hope you guys are doing good. I hope you guys are doing marvelous. Guys, you guys are so marvelous. My new subscribers, my old subscribers, every one of you are very, very important to me. And I just want to say thank you for your subscribe, for your subscription. I just want to say thank you for staying by, and just want to say thank you for everything. Guys, there's a good news. Good news to every immigrant that lives in Italy. Every one of you, there's a good news for you guys. Believe me, there's a good news. I'm very, very happy to broadcast this news for you guys. I'm very, very happy. Guys, now if you have not applied for Reddito di Cittadinanza, go and apply right now for 3 months. So guys, go and apply. And if you have applied, it's automatic. It will start again. Automatic. Right? So I'm very, very happy, guys. I'm very, very happy about this. I'm very, very happy about this story. I'm very, very happy about this news. So guys, Reddito Emergenza has approved. So guys, go and collect your own. Go and apply. If you have not applied, please go and apply right now. The Reddito Emergenza has approved. Guys, good news. Finally, good news. For those of you that have been asking me about Reddito, today the Italian government has decided to prolong it for March to April and May. For now, this was announced by President Mario Draghi during a conference meeting. Man, I'm very, very happy, man. Great news. This is what we need. This is what we want. Guys, I'm very, very happy. Very, very, very happy, man. President Mario Draghi also stated that this Reddito is to help against poverty, which is increasing because of the financial of coronavirus. Now, let's see how you can apply for this Reddito di Emergenza. This is for families in difficulties and has the agreement to apply to it. The requirements are that you should not have more than 1,000 in your account, and it has increased by 5,000 euro. If you have extra nuclear family members different from you, and your ESA should not be higher than 15,000 euro. So that is a requirement, okay? So you should not have 1,000 euro in your account. How to apply, okay? Let me tell you how to apply for this Reddito di Emergenza. How to apply? You can apply before the end of 30th April 2021 and submit it to IMSS. Okay, you submit it to IMSS. You will be receiving Disoccupato, which is NASPI, and it ended on the 28th February 2021. You will receive Reddito di Emergenza. So let me explain that place for you very well. If you are receiving Disoccupato, and your disoccupato will end. Your disoccupato has end 28th of February 2021. automatic, the ready to the emergency will start. Okay, so that is how to apply for this ready to the emergency. So you have to take note of that. Okay, you don't have to be, I mean, collecting money from somewhere and you still want to go and apply for ready to the emergency. That's the problem. You don't have to be working. If you are not working, qualify to this ready to emergency. Okay, but if you are receiving disoccupato, you can apply. But if you are not receiving disoccupato, you can apply. Okay, so that is it. So beware. Okay, so if you have not applied before, you can go and apply before April 30. Okay, April 30 expiry date. Why for those that already applied will be automatic. It will start automatic. So you don't have to be worried. If you have applied before, it will start automatic. Okay, so you don't have to be worried about that. For those that has not applied, so you can go and apply now because the expiry date is April 30th. That is the expiry date. So go now and apply. Don't say I didn't tell you. Go and apply now. It's very, very important. Now you should go and apply. You should go and apply. Very, very important now. Okay, so take note of that, guys. The amount is ranging between 400 to 800, depending on your nuclear family and other factors. So it will be calculated and distributed accordingly. Guys, good news. That's the good news right now. I'm very, very happy. I'm very, very happy. Guys, if you have not applied for this ready to emergency, please go and apply. Go and apply. This is your money. Okay? At least this money will help you a lot. This money will go a long way. Look at it, 400 to 800. At least it will go a long way. At least it can pay your house rent or pay your bills. Pay all your bills. You know, you never can tell. Please, if you have not applied for this ready to the emergency, go and apply. Please, it's very, very important. I believe this money will go a long way. Okay? So I saw this news and I said I have to let my people know because it's very, very important. At least money aspect is very, very important. Money, without money, you can't do anything. So that's why I saw this news today. This news was announced today. The president was announced today. This news was announced today. So guys, go and apply. Don't wait. If you have the requirement, if you have what it takes to apply for this ready to the emergency, please go and apply. You need this money. This money will go a long way. This money will help you. This money will put food on your table. Please, if you have children, you need to go and apply. Please. And also for my fans who has been asking me about ready to emergency, this is it now. It's out, finally, it's out. So go and apply now. Go and apply and see if they can give you the money. But I pray they should give you the money. So if you have the requirement, go and apply. Okay? So this is where I'll end my video for today. So guys, if you're my new subscriber, thank you so much. Mwah! Love you so much. I love you with all my heart. I love you with all my heart. You are the best. You're the best. If you're new here, if you're my new subscriber, you are the best. If you are old subscriber, man, you're still the best. You're still the best. Believe me. Okay? So thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much for your contribution. Your contribution is making me go up and up. It makes me learn every day. So everybody is a learner. We learn every day. So I'm very, very happy. I'm very, very glad for, you guys you guys are here with me. I'm very, very happy. And also, for those who are coming in to view my content and go, please, it won't take you a second. It won't take you a second to subscribe and click on the notification bell. It won't take you anything. It's just few seconds. You're done. So please, so that anytime we post new content, you will be the first to see it. Guys, please, if you have not subscribed, go and subscribe right now. Please, I'm begging you, subscribe, so that we can build this great community together. I can't do it all alone. I can't. Like I said, I can't do it all alone. It's with you together that we can build this great community. Okay? We can build it together. Without you, this community is going nowhere. Believe me, without you guys. I'm very, very happy that you guys are here with me. I'm very, very happy to announce this news to you all. So guys, I think this is where I'll cut the video. This is where I'll end the video. So I'll see you guys again sometime next week. See ya. Mwah. Bye-bye.